Okay, so let's go back a little now to the guy's second album. Take Me Home was even more successful than that. It was the home of three more massive singles, including a song which was written by a man who is one of the guy's musical heroes, Ed Sheeran. Ed previously wrote a song on Up All Night called Moments, which today still remains a live staple for the band. For this song though, it was a different story. This song became the guy's second UK number one single on the very same day that Take Me Home also reached number one. So, with writing credits by Mr. Ed Sheeran, this is One Direction with Little Things.
Fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you, oh it's you, they add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me.
I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if it's true, it's you, it's you, they add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. You'll never treat yourself right, darling, but I don't want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love yourself like I love you, oh.
And I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth, 'cause it's you, oh it's you, it's you, they add up to, and I'm in love with you. And all these little things,
I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if it's true, it's you, they add up to I'm in love with you. And all your little things.
So everyone, I bet you're all curious to find out what Midnight Memories is like. Well, after I sneakily managed to listen to the whole album in full, I can tell you that your favourite boys are well and truly grown up. There seems to be a bit of a Mumford and Sons vibe going on some of the tracks, and that could be down to the fact that Niall has been able to do some more guitar strumming than he has done previously. The guys have also worked with some pretty top music biz people, like Ryan Tedder from One Republic, Tom, Danny and Dougie from McFly, and Gary Lightbody from Snow Patrol. You know, the one who's just done a song with Taylor Swift. But I'm not going to just stop there, because I'm actually going to give you an exclusive track from Midnight Memories. This song is called Diana. No, not Diana Vickers, or Diana Princess of Wales, or even Diana Ross. No, just Diana. So, that was an exclusive of the new 1D album, but let's not forget, the boys had just released a brand new single. The video for this song sees the boys looking back and reenacting old photos of their childhood. And we get to see the One Direction boys' family lives in finer detail. Like, we get to see what Zayn's sister looks like, and what life was like when Louis' great-grandparents were alive. This track is another reflection of the boys' brand new grown-up sound, and it's called Story of My Life.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days.